Guys, welcome back to my YouTube video. So today I'm going to be doing a vlog of getting back to some normality because it's an exciting day today. Everything's opening back up, all the shops, the gym, the hairdressers. I bet like all you guys are so happy about it as well. So yeah, and we're not now like locked down and we're not like restricted like we were. So I'm so happy. So I'm going to be filming me getting back to some normality vlog. So I hope you enjoy. If you do, please smash thumbs up, please subscribe, and thank you guys. I hope you enjoy.
Boohoo delivery came, so yeah, because I needed some more ripped jeans, like in a bigger size because I put on so much weight. So yeah, a black pair of ripped jeans and then a blue pair. The girl I bought them off was so sweet. She sent me something to Jelly Babies. So yeah, she was such a darling. So yeah, I really appreciate it. For today, so yeah, the jeans did not fit, so I really need to lose some weight to get into these jeans.
I post on TikTok, so if you want to go follow my TikTok, I will put it here. So yeah, that's what I'm doing at the moment, and then later on, I have a singing lesson. So yeah. So excited. I went out for a long walk and it was really pretty and everything, so that's what I did. And I'm getting ready for a singing lesson. It was so good. It's so nice to be back out and everything, and I just feel so much happier. Like, it makes a difference. It makes me feel like so good. So if you're feeling back out, yeah, I bet you feel really good, as like our privileges got taken away basically. So yeah, by this virus. I'm
watching EastEnders because on Friday, sadly, Prince Philip died. So yeah, there's two double episodes because I had to miss, because like we all had to miss it if we do watch EastEnders on Friday, because poor Prince Philip died, like I said. And like everyone knows,
Tuesday, so I'm getting ready for the gym, so I'm looking really forward to it.
So yeah, I've just got in the shower after the gym. I've had a really busy day, and I went to the gym first thing, and then I went for a walk, and then I went down to the pub to get like for a Coke. And it was really nice. So I've been really busy again, and that's like really tiring, but it feels like good because I'm getting out. So yeah, I like it now lockdown's over and I'm just watching up the YouTube. So yeah.
I've just got up and I'm getting ready for the day. I think I'm staying in all day anyways, and just having a bit of a chilling day because I went out loads yesterday. So yeah, maybe go for a walk today, but I'm not sure because I'm going out with my boyfriend tomorrow, so you know.
Somebody be in your face on your nerves, they're talking and talking and you don't want to hear. They be like, yeah, trick y'all! Yeah. Hey soldier boy, can I get yeah, trick y'all?
Oh, that's right. Big fat at the Bentley Bantic. Remember Lestiaga. All these bitches fuck. It's Delaware, Connecticut. It's New Jersey, got hella bricks. It's Queens, Brooklyn, and yeah, they wailing. Bronx, Harlem, and Staten Island.
Nigga, I'm a shake.
Big homie.
You gotta know your worth. I smashed my questions and I won't let anyone talk down to me. Kings and queens, know your worth.
I've done much, just filmed a couple of TikToks. That's all I've done, and I'll add the TikToks in just so you can see them. But it would help if you could follow me on my TikTok, and I put the name here. So yeah, if you follow me, I would appreciate it so much. So yeah, hope you guys are having a good day. So today I haven't really filmed, but anyways, I went out to my boyfriend, so yeah, and got my hair dyed. So yeah, I think we haven't done professionally, but I couldn't afford it. I hope you all have a good day.
My hair. What?
I'm not doing anything today, so I just thought I'm gonna end this video here. Please smash the thumbs up, please subscribe, and please turn on post notifications, because there is going to be a teeth update as I'm going to the orthodontist like next week. So if you want to know what's going on with my teeth journey, I suggest you hit the bell notification, and I hope you enjoy, and thanks.